Hi students, this is Kumar, mathematics teacher, grade 7.
The next concept is decimals. Decimals you studied about in class 6. Now let us recall the decimals. Fractions having denominator as 10, 100, 1000, etc. are known as decimal fractions. 2 divided by 10 can be written as 0.2. 23 divided by 100 can be written as 0.23. A decimal number has two parts. So first part is whole number part. The second part is decimal part. Decimals having same number of decimal places are called a like decimal. Decimals having same number of decimal places are called a like decimals. For example, 43.346, 6.306, 0.423. So these three examples, same number of decimal places. So these are like decimals. Then decimals having different number of decimal places. Different number of decimal places are called unlike decimals. For example, 3.23, 0.234, 1.1. So these decimal numbers are unlike decimals. Now look at the table. The number, the place value, 263.158. So the place value of 2 is 200. The place value of 6 is 6 tens. The place value of 3 is 3 ones. The place value of 1 is 1 tenth. The place value of 5 is 500. 500 are 5 divided by 100. The place value of 8 is 8,000. 8,000 are 8 divided by 1,000. Then another one example, 624.329. So place value of 6 is 100s. Place value of 2 is 10s. Place value of 4 is 1s. The place value of 3 is 3/10. Place value of 2 is 200s. Place value of 9 is 9,000. The next two example, 715.603. 7 place value is 100s, 1 is 10s, 5 is 1s place, 6 is 10th place value, 0 is 100th place value, 3 is 1000th place value. Next one is comparing decimals. For example, which is greater? Which is greater, 0.5 or 0.05. So first we compare the whole number part. So here whole number part is 0, here also whole number part 0. The next we compare the 10th place. So here 10th place is 5, here 10th place is 0. So which one is greater? So 5 is a greater. So 5 is greater than 0. So 0.5 is greater than 0.05. The next example, 1.37 or 1.49, which one is greater? So now you see whole number part, here also whole number part 1, here also whole number part 1. So both are same. The next we compare the 10th place. Here 10th place is 3, here 10th place is 4. Which one is greater? So 4 is a greater. So 3 is less than 4. So 1.37 is less than 1.49 or 1.49 is greater than 1.37. The next example, 7 or 0.7. Which one is greater? 7 or 0.7. Here, no decimal part. But here is 0.7. So first we compare the whole number part. Here is 0, here 7. So 7 is greater. So 7 is greater than 0. So 7 is greater than 0.7. The next example is, write the following decimal numbers in the expanded form. So first sum, 137.764. So the place value of 1 is 100. So 1 into 100 is 100. The place value of 3, 10s. So 3 into 10, 30. Place value of 7, 1s. So 7 into 1 is 7. The place value of 7 is 7/10. So 7 divided by 10. Place value of 6 is 600. So 6 divided by 100. The place value of 4 is 4 divided by 1000. The next example, 725.009. 725.009. So 7 place value is 100. So 7 into 100, 700. The place value of 2 is 2 tens. So 2 into 10, 20. Place value of 5 is 1. So 5 1 is 5. The place value of 0 is 0 tenth, 0 hundredth. So 0, 0, 9 thousandth. So 9 divided by thousandth. The next example is, Sham bought 5 kilogram 300 gram apples and 3 kilogram 250 gram mangoes. Sarala bought 4 kilogram 800 gram oranges and 4 kilogram 150 gram bananas. Who bought more fruits? So who bought more fruits? First we have to add Sham fruits. Sham fruits, 5 kilogram 300 gram apples and 3 kilogram 250 gram mangoes. First we have to add Sham fruits. The next we have to add Sarala fruits. Sarala fruits, 4 kilogram 800 gram oranges and 4 kilogram 150 gram bananas. The next we compare. Now the solution is, total weight of fruits bought by Sham. So add weight of apples and weight of mangoes. So 5 kilogram 300 gram plus 3 kilogram 250 gram. So now add these two, 8 kilogram 550 gram. So 8 kilogram 550 gram in decimal is 8.550 kilogram. The next, total weight of fruits bought by Sarala. 4 kilogram 800 gram plus 4 kilogram 150 gram. So add these two, 8 kilogram 950 gram in decimal, 8.950 kilogram. And comparing these two fruits, comparing the quantity of two fruits, these fruits, 8 kilogram 550 gram, 8 kilogram 950 gram. Comparing these two, 8.550 kilogram is less than 8.950 kilogram. So Sarala bought more fruits. The next, another one example. How much less is 28 kilometer than 42.6? How much less 28 kilometer than 42? So less means we have to subtract 42.6 to 28 kilometer. So the difference of 42.6 kilometer and 28 kilometer. So subtract these two. So difference 42.6 minus 28 kilometer. So subtract these two, 14.6 kilometer. So the answer is 14.6 kilometer less is 28 kilometer than 42.6 kilometer. I give few sums, do it yourself.